Welcome to Six Sigma Mania. There is eating mania fast food snack bar, selling sandwiches to customers. Snack bar location is in the center of larger city. Which is great, because there are many potential customers walking around every day. But competition is high. Business is going well, but not growing very much. There are about the same number of customers coming to the fast food. Owner would like to grow minimum 15% per year. This is business case, that triggered actions with the goal. To develop process, that will bring 15% more customers within 3 months. Owner would like to do some improvements, that will distinguish his restaurant from the others. There are 3 person working in Eating Mania, including owner. This team thought about criteria influencing final results. How fast food can be delivered faster. Today it is 12 minutes per order. Sandwiches price is about at the same level as competition. Food quality team thinks is good. Voice of customers done by verbal questionnaire, confirmed customers' expectations. Customers would be happier if they get their food in 5 minutes maximum. Sandwich price is okay. But if would be cheaper, would be better, of course. Food quality is great. That is why majority of customers are returning back. This is a great news for the team. There is new expectation, that customers provided. They would expect larger food variety. Especially with vegetables and vegetarian. In current process, one employee is preparing sandwich, based on customer wish. The same person operates oven, if customer wants sandwich baked. Second person operates cashier. Second person is also refilling dish side once requested by first person. Owner's job is to order food to have everything fresh. Food is supplied 3 times per week by 3 different suppliers. It is stored in refrigerator. Salami and cheese is cut to slices on automatic machine prior to putting on counter. Salami, cheese, and vegetables cutting is handled by owner. Team identified that the most time consuming is sandwich preparation. It starts by order and is finished by baking, and meal handover to customer. Second most time demanding is refilling food stuff. It happens, that person responsible for refilling is not notified, and items are missing. Sometimes also happens, that food stuff becomes stale. It took too long to be used, and customers do not want it. Ingredients delivery 3 times per week was changed to daily delivery. Amount of food to be refilled is much easier to be controlled. Food, especially bread, is fresh now all the time. This action reduced requirements on storage area by 30%. More variety of vegetables and cheese are offered now. New, vegetarian sandwiches enlarged the offer as well. There was 1 bread type used only. 2 other bread types extended the offer. Offer enlargement had influence on proper food ordering. 3 suppliers were reduced to 1 only. This 1 supplier is able to provide all food required for sandwiches. Communication to supplier and food ordering is easier now. Organization at the counter was changed too. Employee 1 receives order, cut bread, inserts required ingredients. Customer can choose whatever he wishes to have in his food. Then sandwich is put to oven if baking required. If not, is moved to cashier. Employee 2 takes sandwich out from oven. There is alarm noticing when particular food is ready. Each order has its own number. Each ingredient has own barcode. Whatever piece customer wants in his bread, is scanned, and added to the order. Cashier in the end of this process immediately knows, price customer must pay. There are 3 most popular sandwich types ready to go in a small refrigerator. Customer can just take it, pay it. Kanban system helps keep sandwiches fresh. If 1 is taken, empty space is refilled immediately. Speed, and food quality brought a lot of new customers to Mania Fast Food. Orders riced up by 25% within first quarter. Sales are so good, that owner can afford to give each 5th sandwich for free for returning customers. Let's have a pizza restaurant called Pizza Family. There was a pretty good demand for pizza when the restaurant was opened, 2 years ago. But since then, customers were coming back less and less often. So, Pizza Family team has decided to change something. To get all customers happy and back. Pizza team has started asking coming customers, what they like on the restaurant. And what they do not. Majority of customers said that pizza taste is quite good. But they expect to have their food faster. Especially during break time at work. Pizza Family team has accepted the opportunity for improvement, with the goal of delivering food to the customers faster, but with the same level of quality. Crucial was to understand what that expectation of getting food faster means. There are three employees trying to satisfy orders. Each employee takes an order from the beginning to the end. Delivery time 25 minutes in average, but with 15 minutes to 40 minutes variance. This time is also called cycle time. This was revealed by mapping and measuring of current state process. From customers' feedback, they understood that having pizza in 10 minutes max, customers would be satisfied and happy. Team has realized that there are some activities that prolongs waiting time. At the ingredients and at the oven are often grouping all three cooks. Owen is also quite far away from the place where pastry is made. So there is a lot of walk there and back. There are too many ingredients, and some of them used very seldom. Out of their current menu of 40 different pizzas, 10 are ordered 80% of the time. By changing all these wastes, it would help to improve process, decrease cycle time, and improve its variation more to customers' needs. First change team improved that they reduced offered pizza list from 40 to 15 pizza types, 12 pizzas with meat, 3 vegetables only. That allowed to reduce ingredients to half, which reduced also place requirement. Second change required to move oven closer to pastry, surrounded by ingredients by which was walking reduced by half. The most significant time waste was improved by work reorganization. First cook takes care about making pastry. Second making pizza bread and adding ingredients. Third cook manipulates oven and the cash box. There are also two most often ordered finished pizzas ready to take away on a new heating place. When customers comes, can take ready to go pizza or order from the menu. Key to sustain changes, workspace visualization and instructions were created. For each work position, installed measuring system shows to customer and team how fast they take their pizza. Happily, current average cycle time is 8 minutes, and its variation between 7 and 10 minutes. New, improved process brings more satisfied customer to Pizza Family Restaurant. Key takeouts about Six Sigma DMAIC. It is a robust process improvement method. It is a team effort on not obvious problem reason resolution. There are 5 phases: define, measure, analyze, improve, control. Improvement targeted based on data analysis. Reduces variation in processes. In other words, repeatability is improved. First, understand current problems and pains to enable improvement changes. Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog, where you can download many Lean Six Sigma templates. If you find this video helpful, give us a like. Have a great day.